So here's a question I've wanted to know the answer to for a long time. Can you generate energy from sound? The answer is yes, but is it usable? As you know, a speaker has a magnet in it, and it has this coil wrapped around that becomes an electromagnet whenever you put electricity to it. Through it, if you move it on your own, it creates electricity, DC current, and I'm going to measure how much it is. So I've already connected these two ends up on this side, so you can see I'm not cheating. I'm going to play a frequency out of this speaker, and it's going to go into this speaker. We're going to look at the readout. So I'm going to turn this here, turn this here. In fact, it'd probably be better if I pretty much set it up against it. Alright, that's as close as I'm going to get. 35 hertz. I'm going to turn that up slowly. So it's playing. And this is reading on zero. Let's turn it down. So the polarity is flipping, which means it's doing something, but not enough. It's pretty much right up against it. So let's try like 45 hertz. Alright, we got a readout of one. Yeah. This would never work.